please welcome those talented filmmakers, and I will read them one after the other. The producer of AKA, she's right here, Nadia and Sesto, please welcome to the family. The director of the film Amor, Rafael Redivo, and the associate producer of Amor, Martin Tituzzi. The director of photography for, look at that, Everything is Broken Up and Dances. This is one film. Women's Balcony is the second film. Kingdom of Papa Eliab is the third film. And The Ambassador's Wife, Ziv Berkovic, four films in one year. The director and producer of 4x4, Shai Kanot and Ofer Naim, please, director and producer. The director of Our Father, Manny Yaesh. The actor of Our Father, and Anna, that was the winner, Anna in the short film, the winner of Best Student Film in Cannes this year, of 2400 films. Alonda. The director and producer, no, not yet, the director of 1 Week and a Day, Asaf Polanski. The director and producer for and actor in The Last Band in Lebanon, Itik Rehili. As well, we have some more people from The Last Band in Lebanon. Two stars. One is, no, the producer now. He's another producer of this film. And Al Gavish. We have more from this film. Two stars. And the names are Ofer Hayun. And Ofer Hayun. And I want to see another person coming. Dana Frieder, please. The director of Forever Pure, Maya Zinstein, a documentary, you have to see it, Forever Pure. We have another star from The Last Band in Lebanon. They're coming, they're all coming from Lebanon. Ori Lazarovich. An actor and producer, the actor of An Average Story, a wonderful short film, and the star of the film is Yitzhak Golan. that's it, right? Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Luke Hamlin. Yes, Mauricio, they arrived today. Thank you very much for your presence. Thank you.